are demanding FEMA take action and lower flood insurance rates. It's a move that was promised to happen once a controversial federal law called the Biggert Waters Act was basically repealed a month ago. WDSU anchor Rachel Wolf has more on how it's hurting homeowners and causing headaches for insurance companies.
A controversial federal law designed to fortify the National Flood Insurance Program has been repealed. It raised rates as much as 400%, and now homeowners want their money back.
Nearly a month ago, the U.S. Senate approved a bill that in essence eliminated some provisions of the Biggert Waters Act passed in 2012 that caused insurance rates for many homeowners to skyrocket. That law has been a headache for homeowners and insurance agents trying to navigate increases that vary from house to house.
I've had customers go from $400 to $4,000 in their premium, and that's all because of the new flood regulations. And now a lot of people are inconvenienced because that they had flood insurance before, they were forced to go get new elevation certificates in order to continue their flood insurance policy, where before you didn't have to worry about that. So it inconvenienced the customers as well as us because they were forced to spend $250 on a new elevation certificate.
Coming up tonight at 5 o'clock, we'll hear how one U.S. senator is taking action. On your side, Uptown, Rachel Wolf, WDSU News.